I only hope that the wars aren't stealing our lemon.